Hallo Daddy Yavert, hallo Daddy Yavert, welcome back to our channel. It's your bitter Ivy Dwayne. And guess what? We don't go for a car ride. We gon' go for a car ride. We don't go for a car ride. Soon as mommy get dressed. Soon as mommy get dressed. Hurry up, mommy get dressed. Mommy been dressed all day. She need to come on. Hurry up, mommy. Oh. Okay, Ivy, once again, telling all my business. So, yes, guys, we are going to go for a car ride. I got to get dressed. Hurry up, mommy, get wet, Ivy. Okay, sorry, mommy. I'm going to get dressed, girl. But you've been getting dressed all day. I know, but we have to wait a certain time because we're waiting on. Well, you go ahead and tell everybody what we're doing today. We have a box opening, everybody. It's a box opening. Mommy, throw the box. Throw the box. Not throw. Show. I said show. But you didn't pronounce it all the way, so it sounded like throw. So, this is the box. It came yesterday. It's been very hard not to open it, but it is not for me. No. Can you tell everybody who the box is for? If I'm my auntie, y'all, I love my auntie. She don't have no reborns though, but she want reborn very bad because she always try to steal me. And mama don't yet her, but I would go over there if mama yet me go, but you know, if she steal me, she won't pay me back. Which is okay, because I love my auntie. But then I would miss my mommy and my tutu and my papa a lot. So, we found her another reborn baby, and I hope she loves her so much because I already do. So, yes, that is exactly what's going on today. And I do have some other parting gifts, just some extra clothes and stuff. And most of this stuff is brand new, and some of the stuff that's not, it's actually brand new. I just took the tags off and never had her wear them, so I wanted to make sure she had a nice amount of clothes. This baby was a very good deal, and she actually do come with a small box opening. I was very surprised. So I was waiting on her daughter, and I just seen the text message that her daughter is on her way home. So I'm going to stop by the store and pick up a few things before we get there, because I don't have no hair bows, no extra hair bows for her. I have hair bows galore. But, y'all, I went to going through my hair bows, and I was like, I love all these hair bows. I just have to buy her her own. And, the shoes as well. So, I'm going to stop by and pick her up some shoes and some hair bows. So, all right, guys, we'll be back.
Ooh, Katie Pooh.
You said who? Katie Pooh.
Some more baby clothes. This a baby? A baby? You got me a baby?
I got you a baby.
You got me a baby? Oh my God. Like that one?
Yes, ma'am. That's your lookalike, your twin.
Oh my God, shut up. I know this baby don't cost a lot. Oh my God.
Actually, this one was not that much at all. But the other one, yeah, the other one did.
Oh, shut up. Yeah, they pay you for no baby doll like this. Oh my God.
I know, Auntie, that's why it's a gift.
I got me one of the babies.
Oh, look at her
God.
Hair.
Look at her. Oh, yep. Shana.
There go your twin.
Oh, you should have, Shana.
Yes, I should have, Auntie.
I love her.
I'm glad you love her. I showed you her picture the other day, but I told you she was already sold.
Oh my goodness, she's beautiful. Oh, I get to name her.
You get to name her, she's yours.
Oh my goodness. Oh, What you gonna name her? I had a name. I was thinking of a name the other day. I said I should have, if I would ever get pregnant again, I would name my baby that. But I know I ain't gonna get pregnant
well,
no more.
You was pregnant, but you was reborn pregnant. You just didn't know. You just did not know you was reborn pregnant.
Oh my goodness, Shonda, I just can't believe this. I'm about to fall out. Oh my goodness.
That's why your sister wanted to come. I was like, Mama, you ain't coming back for a whole nother week. You think I can hold this baby?
Oh my goodness, Shonda, I don't know what to do. Look at her, damn. You gonna have me in here dressing this baby?
Okay. Say, that's what I'm for. That's what I'm for. So we are back in the house now. Somebody is getting sleepy. Still trying to smile. Still trying to play, but she's tired. She had a lot of fun with her new cousin, who, by the way, middle name is Leandra. She cannot remember the first name, but the middle name is for sure Leandra. I'll get back to you with the first name, but I did not mention, or we didn't even read the card, y'all. I'm sorry. The card didn't get read till I brought so many clothes that I filled up a full dresser for her. So we was putting away the clothes and everything, and then she read the card. And then I was like, oh man, I was supposed to record you when you did that. So anyway, that sweet little baby came from Beautiful Brown Reborn's Babies Nursery. And it on Instagram, it's at Beautiful Brown Reborn Babies. And here on YouTube is Beautiful Brown. But I will link her hair wash / go home outfit video in the description below so y'all can go check it out. So make sure you go check that video out for me. The transaction was not as smooth as I would like it to be. And let's just say it was kind of my fault, but not all the way, because it was only one form of payment that they would take. And y'all, Cash App is not something that you can load, you know, unless you have a bank account attached to it. I don't have an account attached to my Cash App. I really don't even use my Cash App to pay people unless they're friends. But as y'all seen the joy in my auntie's face, that will tell you exactly why I fought so hard to continue to keep this baby. And the Sculpt is sold out right now because I played around and didn't get it. Because I was actually supposed to get two because I wanted another one for myself. But anyways, I seen this baby in church. Yes, I was in church, and no, church wasn't going on, so don't be yelling at me for being on my phone. I was in church, and I was scrolling on them internets and Instagram. As soon as I went to Instagram, the baby was the first picture I seen. The very first picture I seen. And I was like, oh! But I thought it was one of hers, because they have several. But then I looked down at the bottom and it said full sale. Y'all, I text that lady so fast. I text her so fast I almost broke my thumb. I almost smashed in my keyboard on my phone. I text her so fast for that baby. Ugh. But then when she said she only take Cash App, I was like, oh, I mean, she wasn't that much, y'all. I mean, she was not. That baby was gorgeous. Your mama really did an amazing job on that baby, and y'all did not charge enough. I'm just going to tell you flat out, you didn't charge enough. I would have paid more. That baby was, she's absolutely gorgeous. There is no ifs, ands, or buts about it. She is absolutely gorgeous. From her head to her baby toe. Well, I should say her big toe. She is gorgeous. There is not one thing about her I did not love. And y'all, it was really hard not to keep her myself. That girl was beautiful. Oh, she was gorgeous. So, it wasn't a whole lot she was asking for, but I only had $200 on my Cash App, y'all. And normally when I feel it, you know, I get a friend to help me feel it and go from there. But I had done messed up because I tried to feel it several times, so I got put in timeout. And I couldn't do it no more. So I lost the only way to daggone do the payment. And, oh, y'all, it was a struggle Monday. It was a struggle. I struggled that whole day until the afternoon when I had a saving grace. Which actually, I just didn't listen because we had worked something out, so I didn't listen. But actually, my friend was already telling me that's what she was going to do. I just wasn't listening. So when I say I was frustrated because it was the whole refund process, and I was like, no, I need her. You don't understand. Y'all seen the video. All right, y'all seen the first part of this video. You see, I needed that baby. So I was literally talking to a friend at the time, and I was crying. I was so sad. I was so sad. So, anyway, we worked it out, and I got her paid for, and just, I was still mad to this day, even with the box coming in. But when she opened her up and I seen that beautiful brown girl, I was like, it was worth it. I would do it again. It was worth it. She is gorgeous. And y'all see my auntie face. That's all that mattered. So make sure you go check these ladies out. I believe it's her daughter and her, but the mom is the one that does the painting and the rooting of the reborns. And that baby is gorgeous. I mean, you won't be able to see it here on my camera, but that baby is absolutely gorgeous. And I ain't paid nothing compared to what I really should have paid for that baby. So I want to thank you. She is gorgeous. Oh, they babies sold so fast, y'all. They posted them babies up. I think them babies was all gone by the time I had done talked to her about Love Buggy. And she had just, well, I think she posted Love Buggy up the day before, but I just happened to see her Sunday. And I just knew it had to be meant for me to get her for my auntie because things worked out smoothly. So, and for a minute there, I was telling my friend, no, don't worry about, whatever. I'm mad. Nope, don't. But she knew, you know, how much I really just wanted to get this baby for my auntie because I was so excited. Y'all, I think I called all my friends and told. Well, most of them anyway, and told them, and they was just like, girl, no, we gonna help, and oh, they helped me out so much. I just can't thank them enough. I thank y'all, but anyways, y'all see why I had to get this little girl. So we will be doing some meetups, some go outs, and some get togethers, and I can't wait. They're so cute together. So I'm going to show y'all some pictures here. That'll be the next thing you see is some pictures posted up of the babies and my auntie and the babies. But I didn't think to take pictures of all of us together, y'all. I was just excited to get her baby to her. So y'all forgive me. And once again, I'm sorry about not mentioning the name. But I will tag them on Instagram. I don't know if they have a Facebook, y'all, but I'll check and see if they have a Facebook. I have to get permission first because my auntie she loves these babies, but she's really private when it comes to the baby. So if I get permission to tag her on Facebook, if they have a Facebook, I will tag them. But they will definitely be tagged on Instagram because my auntie them don't have Instagram. So, all right, guys, I'm going to go. Thank you so much for watching. This
was probably my favorite box opening. I love watching box openings. I love when other people get to get what they love, and it's just a joy. And I'm just gonna tell y'all, this is my favorite box opening. And she didn't, I don't think she got through all the outfits. The lady sent 3 outfits, beautiful outfits. I don't think she got through them because she really thought the outfits was for her granddaughter. So the name she is calling in the video, that's her granddaughter. And that's why I was like, oh, you think they for her? Anyways, y'all, be blessed. Be safe. Don't forget to pray one for another. Pray for my family as we pray for your family. And we will see you in the next video. Bye, see you guys. Yeah, say bye. She's so tired. Look at her. She knows she's tired. Trying not to go to sleep. Y'all come get y'all knees. She was a trip today. In there showing her how to be bad. Don't be getting all quiet and not telling your aunties and uncles what you was up to at the house with your bad self. I love you, Joe. I love you. My bad, baby. All right, guys. Bye, sees.